Hey, what's up guys, and welcome back to Best Trends. Today we're going to be going over 5 YouTubers who broke world records in Fortnite Battle Royale. We're going to be seeing Ninja, Dakotas, Muzelk, and many, many more. For every like on this video, I'll be giving away 1 V-Buck. So if this video gets 10,000 likes, I'll be giving away 10,000 V-Bucks to a whole bunch of different people. All you guys need to do to get entered in is, of course, leave a like on the video, turn on notifications by subscribing to the channel, and then clicking that bell. And then go on ahead and comment down below free V-Bucks. So make sure to get entered in for a good chance at winning. But with that out of the way, let's get right into it. There are so many YouTubers who are holding world records in Fortnite. So I thought, why not go and find out what world records these YouTubers are holding? Let's go and jump right on into this. Number 5. The most wins in a row. Here we got a group of world records, and this was including Dakotas, High Distortion, Daquan, and more. They end up getting 27 wins in a row. This was uploaded to High Distortion's channel, and he was a part of it the entire time. The teams were swapping around, but High Distortion holds the world record for 27 wins in a row on Fortnite. This is a lot of wins, you guys. Some people don't even have 20 wins total, and he ended up getting 27 wins in a row without ever losing on the game mode squads. Him and his squad definitely are very, very good at the game, clearly because they end up winning 27 times in a row. They end up losing the 28th game, I'm pretty sure. Towards the end of his video, he showed it. He ended up dying towards the beginning, which is really sad because could you imagine they kept this going? So clearly, you guys, I can't just show all 27 games because... yeah, you clearly understand why I can't do that. So I'm just going to be rolling a clip for the 27th win. Let's go and check this out.
Kobe.
Kobe. Nice. I think that's it. Oh, Arby's over here.
Okay. There's also a guy behind us.
But I don't really... oh, right in front of me, right in front of me. I got him. I got that guy,
Nice. Good job. 28, boys.
27.
Number 4, the tallest building ever. Clearly there is a limit and anyone can build up to the limit, but I haven't seen anyone truly build an entire base like the one you're about to see. Muzelk and a few others ended up building a true base that was all the way to the limit of the sky. This must have took them ages and they were all working just very well together to make this building. Like you guys, it was very, very high obviously, and it wasn't just like a 1x1 building. Like they actually built rooms and stuff. Which is just crazy when you think about it because they did all this during a Fortnite game. It was actually even at Tilted Towers, which makes it even that much more crazier. So once they end up becoming kings of the Tilted Towers, I guess, they end up just start building and making this masterpiece. Unfortunately, the zone didn't end up landing perfectly on the tower, so they were actually forced to end up leaving it. But yeah, you guys, it is still very cool, and I personally thought this was awesome. Let's go and truly see how big this building was.
Boys, this tower is getting really tall. Yeah, maybe don't look down. I'm getting a great view for the collapse, boys. I would just want you to know that. When you die, it will not be in vain.
Like, you know what I mean? Tinny, I'm coming down the quick way.
No, okay? My God, I downed myself. Gentlemen, I'm going to need some help. Lucky, don't do it. Lucky.
I'm not going to
jump.
I am going to jump.
Do
for the meme. For the meme. Hey, guys. All right, Tinny, I'm coming. Here we go.
No.
There we go.
Number 3, world's most kills in squads. Here we got the YouTuber and streamer Nick Mercy, yes. And this guy and the squad that he was running with are all crazy at Fortnite. They legit are legends at Fortnite. So you're probably wondering how many kills did they truly get? And well, they end up getting 55 kills and winning the game. And you guys, this isn't their first time getting over 50 kills. They actually had a previous world record where they had 54 kills in squads, but they actually end up not winning the game, which is crazy, am I right? But their comment section was flooding with haters saying since they didn't win, it doesn't count. But half of those kids that were probably trying to talk trash in their comment section probably don't even have more than 10 kills in most of their games. So I don't even know why they're trying to talk trash to a group who ended up getting over 50 kills. So I don't know, you guys, but they ended up shutting those kids up and going on to win and getting the 55 kills, breaking their previous world record. And wow, just wow. Let's go and take a look at when they end up winning and getting the 55 kill win.
Oh, I just hit that guy for 100, dude. We should probably jump at it. I'm gonna jump at it, dude.
Wait, hold on. Let me catch him from behind first.
He's right there. Listen. If all three of us shoot that... okay, never mind.
I didn't jump.
If all three of us shoot that right thing and then we just keep spamming, we're gonna down him. You ready?
Ready.
3, 2, 1, go. Moved it.
I'm going down.
Go, Gage. Gage is going.
Can I get below him?
Or there's a door there, but I don't know if they might have traps.
I'm keeping shooting.
I'm just keeping shooting.
Yeah. Get down, another one hit. He's right to your left. He's on the left.
He's inside.
Close up.
Tag. One more.
Last one. Let's go!
Baby.
What we get? Everybody, right? If I fire, let's go, 20, dude.
38 plus 17. Yeah.
No one back up.
There's your 55 with a win.
Number 2, most duo kills ever. Here we got a world record coming in from the legend Ninja, and of course, you already knew that he had to have some kind of world record. And well, he did used to have a world record, but he ended up getting it taken away from him. And that world record was the most duo kills ever in a Fortnite match. He ended up having 40 kills. Not just him, but him and his teammate had 40 kills combined. That world record, though, was recently beaten by Nick Mercies, which is insane, you guys. But we need to go and just show our respects to Ninja for this insane game. He ends up getting 27 kills, and King Richard ends up having 13. Let's go and take a look at this.
He killed these two. So he basically got all the kills except for that one guy. I think there's one more.
Two more.
I mean, two more. One more team I'm in. Yeah, all the kills except for that one dude.
We did it. 40.
You had 13, I had 27, that's 40, that's PC record, bitches.
Oh my god.
I do want to mention, though, that that is the PC world record, you guys. And I want to say this because Nick Mercies plays on the PS4, so this is the world record for the PC still. So, like, Ninja still holds a world record. Well, there's that. And now, of course, we have to go and watch the brand new world record for the most duo kills by Nick Mercies and his teammate. This guy is just a killing legend at Fortnite. He holds so many world records for Fortnite. And now for this one, he ends up getting 46 kills between him and his duo partner. And let's just say they both end up getting 23 kills, which is very insane. They both end up almost killing half of the people in the entire game. And for duos, that's pretty crazy. Let's go and take a look at this clip.
Let's go, baby! Let's go, baby!
Wow!
This is Sparta!
Let's go, dude. 23-23-46. Duo.
Oh, new world record.
Everybody, yo. What's up, baby?
Let me know down below in the comment section if you guys have ever gone for any world records. It doesn't have to be about Fortnite. It could be about anything. Like, I don't know. Anything, really, you guys. Let me know down below if you guys have gone for any world records ever in your entire life. So, yeah, I'm looking forward to read those. Number 1. The longest sniper shot. Here we got the craziest and longest sniper shot ever. And you guys, I can't really tell if this is real or if this is fake. And I honestly haven't heard about anyone saying it's not real. But clearly it's just so insane. It's hard to determine whether it's real or they aimbotted. Or what? I have no clue. I hope that it is real, because if it is, then this is the coolest thing I've ever seen done on Fortnite. Not just is the sniper shot insanely far, over 300 meters. That's not even the crazy part, you guys. The crazy part is how it was a trick shot and it was also a no scope. This wasn't just any ordinary shot. He ends up going and actually over, maybe he's 720. I can't remember exactly what he did, you guys. But he ends up doing more than a 360 and then just shooting randomly with his sniper rifle, doing a no-scope. He ends up hitting a random kid across the map seconds later, you guys. After he shoots, he lands and waits like probably 1 or 2 seconds, and then boom, he ends up getting the kill. So that just shows how truly far this is. Most people can't even hit this. Well, nobody's really hit a shot this far ever, and they've been zooming in with a sniper rifle using their scope, and this guy just goes out and hits one not even using his scope. This is just too crazy, you guys. I need to go and roll this clip for you. Now, you cannot tell me that was not the craziest thing you've ever seen done in Fortnite. Let me know down below what the craziest thing you guys have seen. Most of you probably gonna be saying this, but if you guys have seen something crazier, let me know down below. But there you have it, guys. That is going to be the end of the video. If you enjoyed, be sure to go slap a like on it. Subscribe if you're new, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.